Lagi boleh masif.
Why Castle's got that $2.99 gallon. And you could choose from 8 drinks of high C. Orange, fruit punch, grape, strawberry, mini made, lemonade, regular pink, raspberry, and strawberry. For $2.99. You can't beat that. It's a limited time only, y'all, so get it. I like fruit punch. Oh, that would be fun. I should not throw out really snippy drinking it. I'm telling you. It's lighting probably trash. Y'all probably like, Alexis, you need to in the house. I know. I know.
You can go ahead with the order.
Hi, can I get the 12-piece chicken rings with the order of cheese fries? 12-piece
chicken rings and the order of cheese fries?
Yes, ma'am.
Anything else?
No, that will be all.
All right, $5.71.
Okay, thank you. I'm trying to be good, y'all. The lighting is bad. Like, I'm sorry, y'all. I know this lighting is trash, okay? Let's see. Can we get something a little better? Hit me! Okay. Is this... Can I have some honey mustard? Okay, because you know they don't like to give people honey mustard. They don't real skeet on it. All I see is ketchup. And she gave me, bruh. Yeah, she gave me 2 honey mustards. I'm going to have a fit.
Let's get into this food, honey.
Damn. My chicken rings. Whew. Now y'all see the girl said she gave me honey mustard. Okay. Alright, she gave me 5. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with 5 with 12 chicken rings. But it's alright. Because I ain't supposed to be eating them anyway, but.
Nope.
Mind your business. Okay. No, don't mind me. Let me show y'all. Look at this. Ooh. Evenly crunched. The finesse, y'all. Yeah. Honey mustard. She's wrong. Now, I ain't gonna cap. It did me dirty on the cheese, but they ain't give me no fork either. Ooh. They ain't give me no fork. Now, as I can see, my hair is in my hair. I mean, my hair is out my hair. I mean, dang, girl. Took my weave out. Y'all, and that's why I have my leave out. Look at that. Yeah, I need like some hair products, something that revive curl. Because honey, from this to this, What? You can see through it. You can straight see my arm. You can't see mine through this eye, but this eye. No, ask me what time it is. Mind your business.
But wait, let's get into this shirt.
This is a shirt. This is the back. Okay. As y'all can see,
this is the old polo on her. Oh, okay.
But your girl. Oh, sorry, y'all. But your girl has this shirt. I think I got a picture or image. I'm going to show y'all what this shirt looked like before. I like it. It's a nice and sleeping shirt. It was white, but it was like getting dingy. And I was just like, no, I really do like this shirt. So then I'm just like, let me get some tie-dye. Look at your girl. Yes. Okay, yeah. So I think it was green and yellow. And I ended up, that's how you got like the yellow spots. Yeah, green and yellow. So, no. Green, yellow, and blue is what I had, right? So it was yellow and blue. I got the blue and I got the yellow on there. But y'all know, blue and yellow makes green. I mean, yeah, blue and yellow makes green. I think I look good. Ain't got my hair out too. What is up, my gang, my squad? Y'all, it's your girl,
Lex.
Today is a day. As y'all know, your girl is trying to pursue this thing called modeling and everything. And I don't know if I'm good at it or whatever. Y'all, let me shut up. Okay, so I'm on my way to this casting call for models. I'm extremely nervous. I'm actually gotta run to Walgreens to get a headshot of me from one of my old previous pictures. And praying and hoping, crossing fingers that they are ready and ready for me to get it. Crossing fingers, hoping that, you know, this is going on. I'm so nervous, y'all. Like, I'm shaking in my boots. My best friend, she will be on her way coming there, and so she's gonna be the cameraman for you guys today. And I'm nervous. Like, y'all, like, I know this might sound crazy and I might sound like I'm babbling, but I've been praying God and asked him to give me my purpose in life, and it just seems like modeling just keeps popping up. And your girl been trying to lose weight. If you know, you know. Squad, y'all already know what is in this cup. It's my smoothie. I didn't record making this, y'all. Like, I rushed and made this. I'm so nervous. I didn't eat anything. And I'm just like, okay, I don't want to eat nothing. Look bloated trying to walk. So I decided to make a smoothie. I ran and made this. Now I'm on my way to Walgreens. Y'all, these lashes, please excuse them. I know they probably look crazy on me. Like, oh my God. It's just, I just want to put something on my face. I didn't put no makeup on. I didn't do anything special. I probably got smoothie all on my face. Oh my goodness. You know, ain't no strawberries, but y'all, I'm so nervous. This is something new for me that I've been praying for, hoping for. Just God is giving me guidance, and I'm just wrong with it. If it is what it is, it is what it is. This is my first modeling casting call I ever been to, so I don't really expect y'all, like, ah, y'all don't understand. Oh my goodness, like, I'm so nervous, and I just want to cry, but I'm not gonna cry.
YouTube. Let me go over. So we at this little modeling thing, and people is modeling. Look at them in the back. They modeling, and Alexis is number 11, so she finna go soon. So she want me to be here for a little support. This I'm about to speak. Put you in it. All right, I'm gonna put Raven in it. What's up, Raven? These are all of these my little models. I'm their manager. These my kids, I raised them right. They finna get out and they finna do their thing, y'all. So I'ma record when they go. Okay, y'all. My sister Robin finna go, y'all.
It's the legs for me, Pooh.
Period.
Hey.
So how y'all feel? Y'all nervous?
I'm extremely nervous. I don't know what to do, but I don't know why.
Right before you go, what's your words for y'all? For your squad.
Pray for us, y'all. Pray.
I'm crying.
Nervous as well, y'all. Y'all, I'm extremely nervous. I just went. I feel like I got a little bow leg and I ain't gonna cap. But I don't walk in heels
And this is a few disclaimer. This is, I started walking this morning, like 8 o'clock this morning, and it's 4:30. So yeah, I say what it is. Call it what you want. Your girl is new to this. That's right. How you think I do it?
She think good. They just nervous. She think good. If you don't make the models, you always be my little model. Oh, potato.
Oh. Right. You always got cricket choke.
Yeah, so Tyra has arrived, and now they are about to do another walkthrough, I think. I just know they all gotta go and line up over there. She's congratulating them and thanking them for doing the walk. She's only picking 10 people, so hopefully she gets picked.
Okay, guys, so your girl is back home, as you can see, your girl's back at home. And yeah, the audition went great. It was nice. It was different. It was a nice experience. We had a practice round, I guess, and we was walking, and then she came, and yeah, she was nice. She spoke, and we went the second time. So I'm really proud of myself. I felt like I did amazing, really good on both times. It's just, I felt really confident when I was walking in the first one. It was cool, but as y'all can see, girl, almost was just everywhere. Like, okay, but your girl was doing, you can see your girl can do a little something, something, you know? And then the second one, your girl was doing good too. Your girl was on beat, right? You probably watched like Alexis Doug. You walked on both, you were supposed to walk on beat. No, that's not the case. I walked on both walks on beat, but that's a bad thing. Because the second time she said don't walk to beat. And as y'all can see, your girl did it. I looked like I was prancing or something, but it's okay. It's all right, it's all right. It's a 50-50 chance your girl might still get it, may not. But your girl messed up the number one rule, so it's like, okay, we'll see. So it's a 50-50. I'm not gonna be hard on myself. It's just my first time learning what they say. A no is okay, because that means you keep trying to keep going. You know, you can't always hear a yes. So just keep going, y'all. But anywho, I'm home. I'm finna shower, and I'm finna cook. I put some chicken out earlier, so I'm finna cook that, take a shower, and I just be back.
Love ya. Bye.